respected teachers and fellows, assalamu alaikum. I would like to thank Sir Fahad Yasir and our honorable principal to give me this opportunity to represent this stage to all of you. 23rd March is the day which can never be forgotten by each person of Pakistan. It was the day when first time all the Muslims of subcontinent gathered in the shade of Minar-e Pakistan and told the world that ek wo Muslim ghar mein paasapani ke liye neer ke sahil se lekar tabakake ka shigar. They raised a slogan that Pakistan should be established into two nation theory. They told the world that no more injustice with them should be tolerated. So it was their inborn right to get freedom. They ultimately told the entire world that the cruelty, the sufferings, the forced oppression, the prejudice attitude, the discrimination, the slavery, the barbarity and the injuries to their feelings should be stopped. Otherwise, zuban mazloom ko mat chhedo, usse chup rehne do. किसने उस पर जबर किया उसे ना कहने दो. अगर ये बोल उठेगी तो रुसवाई होगी, हर किसी पर्दे की जबाई होगी. पीपल अंडर द लीडरशिप ऑफ कायदे आजम स्टूड फॉर देयर राइट्स एंड दे शोड देयर यूनिटी टू द रूलर्स. दे गैदर्ड फॉर द सेफ ऑफ सेपरेट स्टेट. दे ऑल रेज देयर वॉइस इन अ पीसफुल एंड कॉम्प्रोमाइज वे एंड रिकॉर्डेड देयर रेजोल्यूशन टू गेट अ स्टेट where they could live according to their own belief and faith. They already said that their culture did not match the Hindus and it was impossible to live further. They also stated their condition as the doors of progress had been completely shut over them. It was the start of Pakistan movement and then junoon ho jo zaat mein to begama bade chalo. असर अगर हो बात में तो दास्तान रुकूं करो. ये खौफनाक घाटियां, ये हर कदम पे आंधियां, ये बिजलियां, ये रात की सियाइयां, सियाइयों के दरमियान बढ़े चलो. 23rd March रिमाइंड अस दी सेल्फलेस सेक्रीफाइसेस विच द मुस्लिम्स ऑफ सब कॉन्टिनेंट डिड रेंडर इन द राइट पाथ सो द कमिंग जनरेशन may live in a free land. This day is a stamp that each person has a fundamental right to spend his life according to his own will. The short journey started from 23rd March 1940 and eventually came to an end. And the day of 14th August came, which means a new independent state for Muslims. This is called Pakistan. हे अपने वतन से प्यार हमें, हम गीत इसी के गाएंगे, हम इसी के नाम की दुनिया में जाने पहचाने जाएंगे. दिस डे प्रोवाइड अस टू इम्पोर्टेंट मैसेजेस. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी शुड ऑलवेज यूनाइटेड टू गेन हाई स्टेटस एंड सेकेंडली वी शुड वर्क हार्ड टू मेंटेन अवर ग्लोरियस अचीवमेंट. मे अल्लाह हेल्प अस टू डेवलप दिस डे इन टू द मोस्ट प्रोग्रेसिव कंट्री ऑफ द वर्ल्ड. आमीन. जज़ाकल्लाह.